If you see a bubble on your car tire, don't pop it. It can be dangerous. It happens when your car carries too much or the roads are rough. Although popping them may seem fun, there's a lot of air pressure inside tires. Popping them can cause a dangerous explosion. Never drive a car with a bubble tire. It might burst on the road, which can be deadly. These tires can't be repaired, so your only solution is to replace them. If you find this information interesting, then don't forget to follow us for more.